read today's episode.
Dinosaurs.
I think it said dinosaurs don't exist anymore.
They lived long ago, but they died because a meteor hit the earth causing a huge explosion.
We learned about dinosaurs because paleontologists found dinosaurs fossils and she studied them.
Studying the fossils, we learned how long ago they lived on Earth and more information like kinds of dinosaurs,
their size, or what they probably looked like,
and how many teeth it type had.
We also learned about their diets, their eating habits.
Interesting to know that some dinosaurs used to eat meat.
They are called carnivores.
There were more than 100 kinds of carnivores.
Many of them were big and heavy, weighing 7 to 8 tons and reaching up to 13 meters high.
Carnivore's teeth had a different shape to help them eat meat.
Many kinds of dinosaurs were not carnivores.
They ate plants just like most animals today,
and they are called herbivores.
Their diet consisted of eating thorns, herbs, and leaves from trees.
They were built to chew and drink plants with their teeth
or rocks in their stomachs.
The shape of their teeth was different from carnivores.
Paleontologists cite that some dinosaurs ate insects and fruits.
I would like to have a friendly dinosaur to play with.
Not a carnivore, but a herbivore.
I will teach it to catch the ball.
And let my friend and I ride on its back.
I think it would be fun.
It could live in my bedroom with me if it was mine.
Would you like to have a dino?
I would love that.
The end!